Now we await family members to be on TV so they can complete the grief timeline